They just want that glory, that fame and glory. You know what I mean?
Like, you do Yakanan, you see him on YouTube. He's like in league with all the famous haters. You know, he's in there with Baloo and he's keeping up with all the reprobates. And he can't see that. But he just wants glory a bit. Yeah, that dude's a big weirdo.
That shit's still going.
That's pretty much dude that's putting all the videos up on the internet about the apostles.
Yeah.
Hotline motherfucker. You know, he got offended, you know. He, something set him off, you know. And it's usually something that somebody said, you know.
He just got an effeminate weak spirit.
Right.
You know what I mean?
A hot mind is as a burning fire, it will never be quenched till it be consumed. A fornicator with the body of his flesh will never cease till he have kindled a fire. All bread is sweet to a whore. He will not leave off till he die. A man that breaketh wedlock say thus in his heart, who sees me? I am compassed about with darkness, the walls cover me.
Hey, your boy sees me. He broke spiritual wedlock.
Yep.
He claimed he coming in the name of Yahweh by some Yahweh side. But that's a lie. He don't switch sides of Satan.
Yeah, he gonna stop saying that soon.
Yeah, he gonna stop saying, he gonna say that's bullshit, though. That's that magic, though. That's how he gonna say it.
What need hide your feet? The Most High will not remember my sins.
Those videos, they ain't making no points. To me, it just makes him look like a woman. Like, you can just see that effeminate spirit. Because he was saying he was coming out with some juicy facts and dirt and all this. He didn't even come out with nothing. This shit was weak. I got a precept for you. Galatians 1 and 10. For do I now persuade men or the Most High? Or do I seek to please men? For if I yet please men, I should not be the servant of Mashiach. Via Hawashad. Yeah, you do smell that, don't you?
Yeah, I smell
that. He said that's the new perfume.
The new Beyonce. The new Lady Gaga.
What? I mean, the Lady Gaga, she was selling perfume that had blood or sperm in it. What kind of shit is that? They got someone jacking off in perfume and stuff. What the fuck is going on out here?
Sperm, y'all.
Yeah.
I'm a fan of some crazy shit.
My camera's fucking up. That little hook is a piece of shit. It don't hold nothing. I think that thing, I done messed it up. My bag went way too
far. See the hook? Yeah. Keychain things. Works perfect.
Yeah, that probably would be better. I think my camera's almost dead, but it's blinking.
Well, we finished this up. Y'all know this work. It ain't got a day of rain since you got it.
No, we did make one rain video with it.
This will hit them all at one time. They're going to be going crazy. Look where they at. They're going to be coming up and down.